Okay, so we're doing this because we want to promote creativity in Taiwan. I teach a lot of classes with university students and high school students. They're really creative people. They have a lot of good ideas, but they never have an opportunity to show the world what they can do. So we decided to hold this competition to invite people to come and show off a little bit, to practice being creative, to show the world that Taiwanese people can be creative.